Professional football in America is a special game, a unique game, played nowhere else on earth. It is a rare game. The men who play it make it so.
Last week missed from 43. He had hit 9 in a row. And this time he has connected from 43 yards away. So the Buffalo Bills. Oh, and again, getting the time. Take a 7-3 lead on the Buffalo Bills. Jim Kelly first down now at the Houston 23. Good running by Thurman Thomas, who had a nice hole on that left side.
Watch the quarterback draw here, Mark.
Well, Kelly throws it, and he has Thomas for the touchdown. So Thurman Thomas has put the Bills back on top. 10 seconds to go in this first quarter. We'll be back here at the Astrodome in a moment. Go. Last week, opening day, they were walloped by the Vikings. And Moon throws to the middle of the field and is picked off once again. It is Mark Kelso. Kelso, with some blocking, works his way down across the 30-yard line. First down at the 31. And Thomas with a change of direction. Inside the 15. So here is Scott Rowland attempting from 26 yards away. And he's put it right through. So Norwood hitting from 43. 26-yard attempt. High snap. And Zendejas pops it through. So a timeout with the Bills now leading Houston by the score of 13-10. See 23 seconds to go, first half. Boom, throwing the middle and completes. Stop. Looking to tie the game. And it is deflected.
He can run. He can run. He can run.
It is
Kelso.
Mark Kelso.
No.
The deflection.
Touchdown. No flags.
One out of 10. The Bills lead the Oilers. We'll be back in a moment.
Same play.
Yes, Kelly going deep, and a nice catch made by the rookie Beebe. So Don Beebe out of Chadron State in Nebraska goes 63 yards, and Kelly bounces right back as Beebe beats Dishman.
His first catch in the NFL. 63-yard touchdown.
85 Hill.
Audible
to the right.
Audible.
Oh, terrific. Second effort. Alonzo Highsmith roaring at Leonard Smith. 37 of his 47 yards on the ground here in the third. Third punt of the day for John Kidd. Johnson is back.
Uh-oh.
Look out. It is blocked. Here come the Oilers. And they have scored. Chris Dishman.
Flagged out. Flagged out.
Was about.
He got the piece of.
Oh, it goes. Houston now within 3-4 as we get started in the fourth quarter. Kelly with a second down and 8 back at his 22, and able to complete.
Oh, no, he's gone.
And more.
No flags.
Andre Reed the crowd.
Marv, that is a simple out pattern, only meant to pick up the first down.
The Buffalo Bills extend to a 10. Houston down by 10, third down 8.
Blitz.
Thomas, wide open, has given the Bills the lead in a wild one. This would be a 52-yard attempt. He has connected from 50 yards six times.
Not this year, though.
He's hit from 52 three times. The game has come down to this, looking to tie it.
Oh, it's long enough.
Certainly is a major part of the game. 6:25 to go in overtime. Second and 11. Kelly able to complete.
Oh, no.
Andre Reed with a flag thrown. Reed is in, but a penalty marker is down. So all depends on the call.
It's near side. It's involving Thurman Thomas. The official is walking over to Jerry Seaman. It's touchdown Buffalo. It's holding Houston.
Holding. Number 29, buck 5 on the defense. Penalty decline. Touchdown. Game over.
And as Bubba McDowell pulled on the hold as Reed put a move on Brown. And Brown was beaten earlier on a touchdown move by Buffalo. So Marv Levy and the Bills have pulled one out in overtime. The field is being cleared. Most valuable player is Jim Kelly, the Budweiser MVP. Budweiser will make a contribution to the United Way on behalf of all the MVPs selected in today's game. We say so long from Houston.